Hello and welcome. In this video, we will provide a preview of how our system can be used by a driving school. Our platform is quite flexible and offers a wide range of features. As a result, SimplyBook.me lends itself for potential use by all kinds of businesses all over the world. Today, we will see how exactly to configure our system for a driving school. Let's jump right into it. To begin, let's take a look at the booking page where your clients will be able to book your services and purchase the packages you offer. The homepage features a company description, contacts, opening hours, and a map that will allow clients to view your main location. Your customers can begin the booking process right away by clicking Book Now. This will take them to the category selection where they will be able to choose the category they are interested in, after which they can select their service. In this example, the one-off sessions category offers individual appointments and driving courses offers two full courses. We would like to point out that we have also added a package that includes both courses as well as a bonus of two practice sessions and two driving simulation sessions. A person who has bought such a package will be able to use the included items to book the respective services when they are ready. It's also possible to purchase a gift card and give it to the person that will be booking the courses by forwarding it via email or printing it out and giving them a physical copy so they can use it at their convenience. Let's get back to booking a course. You will notice that the courses are listed as recurring, which indicates that multiple bookings will be made once a start date and time are chosen. For example, if we choose 10 a.m. on a given date, a total of 8 dates will be added to the booking according to our configuration. All of the included dates will be booked for the same time, 10 a.m. in this case. Since we already purchased the package, let's go ahead and apply it to this booking. Notice that only the related item has been applied, so the package can still be used when booking other courses or sessions. If a client needs to cancel a specific booking, they can navigate to My Bookings to do this. If they need to reschedule, they can reach out to you or your employees with the request to edit their booking from the backend. Now let's take a look at the backend configuration to see how everything was set up. Services and service providers are configured in the respective managed pages. You can watch our dedicated tutorial on setting these up. Most of the additional functionality is enabled and configured through the custom features page. We have enabled service categories to group services into categories to reduce clutter during service selection. If your driving school has multiple instructors or locations, you can also consider using multiple locations to group service providers by location. The packages feature was enabled to allow students to purchase a bundle of courses that may be booked at a later date. We also enabled the coupons and gift cards feature, which is used to offer gift cards as well as discount coupons. Additionally, we configured an intake form to give students the option of choosing their preferred vehicle when booking associated services. Multiple bookings allows booking multiple one-off services before checking out using the Book and Add More button. Accept payments is used to allow clients to pay during booking. Client login creates a unique account for each user. Appointment and fixed time is configured to offer specific times for specific services. We also recommend using insights to track valuable statistics and analytics on your financial dashboard. Lastly, if you have walk-in clients, we suggest you consider using our point of sale feature to manage bookings and accept payments on site. You can check out our dedicated tutorial on this feature to see how it can be used. Thank you for watching. Feel free to reach out to our support if you have further questions or require any assistance. We hope you found this video helpful. You can find more tutorials like this on our YouTube channel. Please do not hesitate to like and subscribe, as well as check the links in the description to follow our social media pages. Thank you for choosing SimplyBook.me.